It's early summer on Cape Cod. Thousands of vacationers come here to enjoy the beaches. It's also when another less welcome visitor shows up. The great white shark. One of the most awe-inspiring animals on the planet. They can grow up to 20 feet long and weigh nearly 2 tons. This shark is a legendary predator. Dangerous, aggressive, sometimes ferocious, always to be avoided.
Today we're gonna go out and put a clamp on a shark.
Greg Scommel of the Massachusetts Division of Marine Fisheries and his team are here to tag and track the movements of these sharks along the Cape.
If you get close to them, they spook.
Yeah.
So basically, first shot's your best one.
Stalk for a little while and strike, just like they do.
Greg has spent his career tracking white sharks in the North Atlantic.
Yeah, nice one!
We're right in the middle of a 5-year study we're doing on the population size of white sharks off Cape Cod.
And he's noticed an alarming trend.
That's a nice shark. Make that 2.
Their numbers have steadily increased every year for the last 5 years.
Sightings off the coast of Massachusetts are seemingly more common than ever.
4 feet of it came up out of the water.
Experts predicting at least 100 of them by summer's end.
Good size one. I'd say at least 12 feet.
In 2014, Greg identified 68 great whites off the Cape. A year later, he ID'd 141.
We are right off a really popular beach. These animals are coming by here all the time. Damn, that's a beautiful fish. There's 3 people on the beach right there. I mean, we're within 100 yards of the beach.
The reason for the surge in great white numbers is pretty clear.
It's the resurgence of these seal populations that we see lining these beaches that has drawn these white sharks close to shore.
In the last 10 years, Cape Cod has become home to a burgeoning seal colony, more than 20,000 strong and growing. From Provincetown in the north to Monomoy Island, there are so many seals hauled out on the beaches here, they can be seen from space.
So we've got a very different dynamic now. With the return of the seals, we've got the return of the sharks, and we've got people. And that really complicates things.
It's the perfect storm. More seals have led to more sharks. If the shark population continues to rise, how many will be here in 10 years? Will the waters off Cape Cod's beaches become some of the most dangerous in the world?
Whether it's, 50 or 500 or 5,000, I can't answer that just yet.
To find out, Greg's counting on some new technology to get the job done.
Set cameras on, satellite tags on.
Shark researcher Taylor Chappell has tagged a lot of sharks, but never in Cape Cod with this kind of tag. It's designed to record speed, depth, and orientation. And with the built-in camera, it sees everything the shark sees.
Big push we're making right now is to try to get a sense of the numbers of white sharks that are coming here this year, next year, the year after that.
And based on what Greg's seen so far, he's expecting record-breaking numbers.
He's right here. The shark's right there. I think he's right. I don't know where he is.
But you can't see anything in this water.
It's pea soup.
Step one of the census. Search the coastline for great whites. But the algae and plankton make it hard to see much of anything. The sharks are here, but they're hiding.
We got one more variable that's become real fun for us, and that's the simple fact we can't see these fish in this water. This water's now pea soup. We're trying to pick a potato out of a bowl of soup that you can't see into. It's horrible.
See him at all?
No idea where he is.
Lost him in the murk.
So, Greg's relying on a little help from above.
It's Chatham traffic. Chopper is taking the active 2-4, Chatham. Parking south.
Flying a few hundred feet overhead, spotter pilot Wayne Davis can see the shark's silhouette and radio the coordinates to boat captain John King.
It's 11 o'clock now.
Wayne, what are you seeing, buddy? Anything?
There's a few seals in the shallow water there. There could be a shark anywhere on the edge here.
A lot of these sharks are piled up right on the beach. Of course, that's where the seals are.
There's one right there.
Just a few yards off the beach, a 15-foot great white on the prowl.
Oh, I see him. He's dead ahead. He's right on that crest. There he is, dead ahead of us, and he's up high. He's up high.
He's going left to right.
He's going left to right. We got a shark really tight to the beach. And it's really tuned into some seals here. It's in feeding mode. These seals are right in the surf. We might have a predation event happen.